Academic fashion director of the Arts Institute of California. How are you, Gitpa?
I'm good. It's been a very exciting day.
Absolutely. So what was your expectations for tonight?
My expectations were that all of my students shine and show their talent and skill to this amazing group of people who were here tonight.
That's wonderful. My question, I was very interested because I myself went to art school, but I would like to know, what do you look for when you accept a student to your course, to your college?
You know, when students apply to fashion, we look for dedication, we look for passion and hard work. And I feel that the most important thing about education is that you see the potential in every single person. Because I feel everyone has something brilliant that they can do, but they have to develop that skill.
What do you think about fashion?
I love fashion. I've been in love with fashion since I was 4 years old, and you know, counting many years later. And I love to dress up. I love to see the pageant of change that is fashion.
You look fabulous tonight. What are you wearing?
I'm wearing sort of assorted clothes. You know, this is a friend of mine who's a Japanese knitter. This is from her. This is part of a line of another friend. It's just, you know, all sorts of things. Yeah.
That's wonderful. So. What do you think about fashion in general in America? You're from India?
I'm from India, yeah.
Wonderful. And India has a very standard fashion. People really know, and it's very fashionable, and they know exactly what to wear. America, very versatile, very different. And how do you see the fashion in America in about 5 years from now?
I think fashion is growing. It's really going into micro niches. So there isn't really a huge market for any one product like there used to be 20 years ago. There are tiny markets for really specialized product, and I see it getting more and more specialized in the future.
What's your message to the new students and to the actual fashion people? A lot of people want to be a fashion designer, right? Many people want to be a fashion designer. Not everybody can be a fashion designer. What's your message to those people? And what do you have for them? And you know, because you want them in your college, of course, but what's your message?
My message is that fashion is a glamorous and very fun profession, but behind all the glamour is a ton of hard work. So be prepared to work day and night for the fashion industry.
Gitpa, thank you so much for being here. I'll see you again, definitely. We're going to do many fashion shows together. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Karina.
Yes,
thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.